So we're at Home Depot, and we're gonna buy some paint, paint the house. Well, paint the living room, cause it's terrible blue. Hey, Freya. What?
She said, "Smile with me."
Come on.
I can do it.
You can do it. You pick it out of color? Hmm?
Yeah.
What you got? Which one?
The Chipotle.
That one?
No, yeah, that one.
Yeah, I like that one.
That one.
Which one's that for the kitchen?
This is for the kitchen cabinets and then the rest of the
what
walls.
What are you doing?
For the
Home Depot was a little too expensive.
Go, go.
So we're gonna check out Walmart. See how much the paint is here. What are you planning on getting? What colors? So we just got out of Walmart, and their paint shaking machine's broke. So we're going back to Home Depot, buying the expensive paint. she said they have cheap paint at Home Depot too, and I didn't see none, but we're gonna find out.
We're gonna
see. We're gonna find them. We're gonna see. Better stop crying back there. Better stop it. What are you doing?
That's the cheapest.
What
good,
kind of
better? And I got good, better, best of the good, and I got good, better, best of the better.
We saw the better because it's really expensive.
Well, show them. Show them the.
Oh, he
color.
Said that we had to get.
Give me a glowing color.
And that's over here, right?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Which one looks darker?
They're the same.
Good. This better. So you got good, and better, but you got the lower end of them, both of them. The good and better. So you get to know how you like it. Sometimes it's worth the money you spend.
Watch
it go in there. It makes it colors.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be red. Or
green.
No, we're not getting green. Look.
That's cool. You're pretty knowledgeable about paint.
That's job.
My job, most people, this just mix paint. That's something. I come from a destructive background. I was a state trooper at Top Academy.
Oh, you're a state trooper?
Yes. I did 30 years in both of them.
I was in the Army.
Were you?
Uh-huh. Yeah, for about 6 years. I just got out.
I stayed 32 years, 7
Well, months. I was in the National Guard, if that counts.
No, that counts. I was in the National Guard, but I got 20 years active duty while being in the Guard.
Almost done.
And after we paint, we can finally get furniture and stuff.
Yep. Time to be broke.
The first thing we gotta do for the walls is we have to use spackling to fill these little nail holes, okay? So we can just get this off.
And what we're gonna do is you're gonna, once you fill it up that hole with the spackling, you just kinda do that and sand it down later.
What do you call that?
Cutting out the wall.
Cutting out the wall?
Dip.
Okay. Dipping it?
Dip it.
Dip it. And then paint it.
This is what you're going to start doing when this is the first thing you do when you start painting.
I thought I did too.
Wow.
But you need an angle. I'm going to die.
This is the setup she's got.
I'm a midget.
want to die.
Accent wall all done, and that is done over there on that wall and over here, all done, looks good. Daniel, what are you in the shop for? Get out of my video. Anyways, what we got to do left is probably we messed up around the, well, we got some tape up on the ceiling we gotta get off, but the places where we didn't put tape, don't do this at home though. Put tape around your ceilings, cause you know, you're gonna get paint on those ceilings, but what we'll do is we'll just put some tape on the side right there and just basically paint the wall white again, all the spots like right there where the paint is on the door right there, we're gonna put some tape right there. And you know, if you weren't stupid like us and basically didn't use paint or tape whenever you're painting, we're gonna go back over it with white like this. We're gonna paint that white again, put some tape right here. Probably gonna get another one of these, it's kind of bowing. But yeah, all that right there, you just put some tape over it, basically spray paint the ceilings white probably again. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. We're gonna do the Shit, I just tripped over something. We're gonna do the kitchen. Right now it's kind of white, whatever. We're gonna paint it brown. Same thing with this area over here. The yeah, I know, my laundry room's in my kitchen. And the cabinets, probably gonna do them the same color as the wall in here. So that color right there, but it's gonna be more of a shiny kind of paint. So thanks for guys for watching. And I'll catch you guys later.